Assalamualaikum grade 3, hope you all are doing well. Open your maths book page number 10 and 11. Today we will learn about 5 digit numbers. We will learn today how can we read the numbers or how can we write the 5 digit numbers. We know while writing the names of 4 digit numbers in words, we divide the number into 3 parts. 1000, 100, tens and ones. Repeat with me. 1000, 100, tens and ones. This is the first part, 1000 place. This is the second part, 100 place. And this is the third part, the tens and ones place sticking together. So, the number name have 3 parts. Number name have 1, 2, 3 parts. First part, comes the 5 from the 1000 place mean 5000. Second part, comes the 2 from the 100 place mean 200. And third part, 3 and 4 comes from the tens and ones place, lekin inko hum mila ke bolenge, means 34. Third part mein 34 hai. Tens aur ones mein jo hai, unko hum mila ke padhte hai, 34. 5,000, 200 and 34. 5,200 and 34. In the same way, we can write the names of 5 digit numbers. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. These are 5 digit numbers. Once again, we can divide the 5 digit numbers into 3 parts. That is, the number name is made up of 3 parts. 1 part, 2nd part and 3rd part. First part comes from these 2. First part comes from these 2. Second part comes from this, that is 100. And third part again comes from these 2 sticking together. It means in the first part 10,000 and 1,000 are sticking together. And this is the second part 100. Or third part mein 10 or 1 are sticking together. Now how can we write the names of these numbers? 4 and 5. 4 and 5 are sticking together. That is 45. और ये क्योंकि 1000 की प्लेस पर है, that's why we will say 45,000. Now 2 is at 100 place, we will say 200, 45,200. Now again 3 and 4 are sticking together, it means it is 34. And these are at 10 and 1 place, so we will say 34. How can we say? 45,234. 45,234. In the same way, 9 and 8 are sticking together at 1000 place. 98,000. Nothing is at 100 place. So, we will not say the 100 here. 98,000 and 17. Again, 6 and 0 sticking together at the 1000 place. 60,000, 6 at 100 place, 666. 60,000, 666. 6 and 6 at 10 and 1 place again are sticking together. In the same way, 7 and 3 are sticking together at 1000 place. 73,405. Now come to the question number 2. इसमें हमें number names given है और हमने इसके numbers लिखने हैं, digit लिखने हैं. In the same way, हम number name को 3 parts में divide करेंगे. First part जो है, that is 1000. Second part is 100 and third part is 10 and 1. अब first part 1000 में क्या लिखा हुआ है? What is written here? 65. We will write 65 under 1000 place. Second part 100 का था. 100 में what is the digit? This is 3. We will write 3 under the H. 100 place पे हम 3 को लिखेंगे. और third part है 21. 21, tens और ones हमारा third part होता है. 21 हम tens और ones के नीचे लिखेंगे.